Why is it always the case that when two people struggle over a gun, one person never shoots the other? The gun miraculously just goes off.
Abby said it was an evil gun.
The legal said Rebecca Taffet's got a pretty strong case for involuntary manslaughter.
Yeah, well, she'll need a good lawyer.
It's taken care of. Travis's mother's gonna represent her.
Was she the mom you were hot for? Tony.
Shh. In a sec. Securely hidden in the shadows, the cunning marksman waits patiently for the perfect time to strike.
You are looking at the proud owner of a vintage set of Robert Forgan handcrafted mint-condition golf clubs.
It's impossible.
No, nothing is impossible. I'm a sniper.
Same exact set Dougie had?
$1,200 for the clubs. Let's say a $100 finder's fee, McGee?
Except Dougie's a righty.
Huh?
These are left-handed clubs, Tony.
Huh?
You just wasted $1,200.
No. Oh. Maybe Ducky swings both ways? $1,000 and they're yours.
Why would I buy a set of clubs that Ducky could not use?
Why? Oh, gee, let me think. I don't know. Maybe because if you don't buy them, I will tell Ducky that you destroyed his one-of-a-kind, handcrafted, hickory-shafted vintage golf clubs.
I think he just did.
Let's call it even, Timothy. That jazz guitar album that I borrowed from you.
My original vinyl pressing of Django Reinhardt's Crazy Rhythms?
Yeah, you were right. It was unique. It was original.
It was autographed. What happened to it?
Good question.